creating an epic Marvel display wall in my garage.